Alright. Welcome back to YouTube. It's already a warm one today. It's going to get into the mid-30s, I think it is. It's already 25 degrees and it's not even 10 o'clock yet, so I'm going to do things a little different today. It's going to be peg mount footage instead of chest mount, as we know, it doesn't work for me. But we'll also be getting tripod shots as well, so we'll mix and match it up and see what we can get. So, if you enjoyed this sort of footage, drop a thumbs up and see what we can get. So, let's do it.
Thank you.
Nothing like a win on the first grind. But yeah, one spot down. Well, one grind landed. I'm happy with it, so let's keep going. Alright, second ledge done. I'm happy with it. Then managed to even move the bin a bit, so that was even better. But now, after that, bloody noisy vehicles. Now, after that, just jumped off to the park. Gotta do a bit of riding at the skate park before all the other kids get out, if anybody's coming out. And then I'll hit some more edges and whatnot. Otherwise, that's phase two. And we'll see what we can get. Thank you.
pretty hot to be falling off the rail.
It's too hot. You gotta hate it. Crank into the ankle. Ah, fuck. Oh well, here we go.
Alex!
Alright, time to go get a drink. And then go hit a couple more spots and then I'm going at a day. Oh, it's hot. So, yeah, here we go. To the next spot. I don't know where the next spot's gonna be, but we're on our way to it. not the best runner, sketchy as all crap, but it was fun. Thank you. I'm done. I'm melting. I feel yuck now. Gonna go home and eat and die. Well, upload this footage and then die. But yeah. Didn't think I'd end up getting up all these grinds today, but seems like I did it. I'm happy. So, yeah. If you like this format of filming, drop a thumbs on the comments. Give me thumbs up all around. Let's see if we can get at least 10 likes. If we can get 10 likes, I'll reconsider doing a bike giveaway. What bike? Don't know yet. Quite a few bikes in my collection already. So yeah. So between this video and we'll go the next one. If I can get 10 likes in between each video, no, we'll make it 10 likes each video, I'll do a bike giveaway. It could be the custom made 24 inch. It could even be my other BMX. Who knows? Many things can happen. But until then, like, subscribe, comment, drop some thumbs up, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out.